children. Good morning. How are you all? Are you fine? Say, oh, yes. Yes, because we have stopped the online classes, I am going to send you the videos of the class every day. Okay, children? You have to just follow. So, what is today's date? Tell me. Six. Six means the date is six. Month, July. And the year is 2020. And which day today, children? It's Monday. So, date is 6 and month is July. And the day is Monday. Very good. So, today we are going to conduct 3 classes. First one is EVS. Second is drawing. And third one is English. So, first I am going to handle EVS. What is the EVS question today we are going to learn about? Hello. EVS question. Hello, how are you? Is the question. How you have to ask your friends? Hello, how are you? What you have to answer when somebody asks you, how are you? What you have to say? Fine, thank you. I'm fine, thank you. What you have to say, children? I'm fine, thank you. Okay. Hello, how are you? I'm fine, thank you. Okay. Next one is rhyme. Children, which rhyme is this? Your favorite rhyme, no? Shall we start recite the rhyme? Fine. Be ready. Say, oh, yes. I am special. I am special. Look at me. Look at me. A very special person. A very special person. That is me. That is me. Once again, shall we repeat it? I am special. I am special. Look at me. Look at me. A very special person. A very special person. That is me. That is me. Come on, clap, 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 clap. Very good, children. We have done with the rhyme also, no? Shall we have some exercise like warm up? Come on, put your hands up, down, up, down, up, down. Yes. So, children, what I am doing? I am sitting or standing? Yes, I am standing. So, our next class is about English. And that is about standing line. You know what is standing line? A line which is standing. See, this is the line and the line is standing. Oh, okay. What is this? This is a teddy bear. What is the teddy bear doing? Teddy bear is standing. Oh, come on, children. What is this? This is a water bottle. What is the water bottle doing? Is it standing or sitting? It is in a standing position. Okay, children. So, how to write standing? You know how to write standing line? From top to bottom. See here. Standing line. Hold the hand up to down. It's a standing line. You can see this. This will also become a standing line. So, touch from up to down. From up to down, standing line. Come on, everybody, do the eight raising. Up to down. From up to down. Very good. What we have done now? We have done eight raising, standing line. Up to down, standing line. Up to down. Shall we go for a water raising? You know, water raising. How you do? All the children, you are having slates at home, no? Have to just take a little water, just take a little water, touch the water with your finger and trace it on your slate. Standing line. See, children, standing line, up to down, standing line, standing line, standing line. Yes, children, what is this? It's a standing line. Standing line. So, what we have learnt standing line. In the standing line, what all we did? We did the 8 tracing. 8 tracing means we have to trace in the 8. And this is water tracing. You have to touch the water and do the water tracing. So this is standing line. Okay children, are you people okay? Did you understood? Shall we have a recap once again? So first, we have learned the question. Hello, how are you means what you have to answer? Yes, I am fine. Thank you. I am fine. Thank you. Shall we recap the rhyme? Yes. I am special. I am special. Look at me. Look at me. A very special person. A very special person. That is me. That is me. And last and final, what we have learned? Standing line. See, we are standing. And we call it as a standing line. Which line is this? The line is standing. So, we call it as standing line. And we have done air tracing and water tracing. Yes, children. You have to practice at home today. And tomorrow, I'll check it. Okay? Okay, children. Bye-bye. Take care. Stay safe. Stay happy. Bye.